Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction. On the move!
Covered.
shovel time. Affirmative, covering now.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction. Roger that.
Infiltrating their system.
Got him.
Ammo's running low. armed. On the move. Adjusting aim. No rounds. Destroyed. I'm out of firepower over here.
Getting it done. Reloaded. Okay. Ready to boogie. That's affirmative. Orders confirmed, moving out.
VIP secure and in position for evac. This is Firebrand. VIP is secure. Already there! I'm going!
Menace PS15, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
I'm ready. Just in time.
Heading to that location. Evac confirmed.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
Avenger plotting new course.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
That work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Tigan just sent word. The new Resistance Communications Network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word. We've established a link. We can use our intel resources to make contact with the local resistance cell in this region. Aside from getting us into the black site, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach.
Strategic resource located.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Commander, using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position, though.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Moving grounds facility construction initiated.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification...
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Get your people out of there!
With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace.
Stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Commander, we have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
Now that we've got the aliens' attention, taking it out on one of the resistance outposts in the area. We're heading in to secure the camp and protect as many civilians as we can. Eliminate all hostile forces attacking the site. Make them regret coming after the resistance. Forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
On the move! You're clear! Go! Good to go. Safe now. Go! I've got eyes on an advent position.
Pressure on!
target location. Advent troops here. Location confirmed.
Some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable feat.
If only we had some means.
Don't even think about it.
Target eliminated.
Watch.
Roger that.
Copy that. You're safe now. Go, go, go!
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact. Aliens have found a way to mind control them now. Status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
You know, I probably wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for your father. He was, something of a miracle worker.
Getting the Avengers' power back online was a miracle. I'm not entirely sure how he deciphered their system, but we'd still be half buried in the sand if he hadn't. He gave everything he had to get the ship running. But he didn't live long enough to see her fly.
We owe you both a debt of gratitude.
You can honor his memory by using this ship to destroy the aliens wherever we find them.
You'll get no argument here.
Avenger plotting new course.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar Project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the...
Commander!
But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available. Commander. Based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel costs of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, we have a priority message coming through.
Hello, Commander. It would seem your recent activities have gotten at...
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
it, the Resistance has been pulling data critical to the aliens' latest project from the Advent Network using something they rigged up in this area. As far as we can tell, the aliens have figured out what's going on and they're sending reinforcements in to destroy the device. We're moving in to secure the area and protect the device before they manage to take it out. Forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
On it. Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent Network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Got it. Let's do this.
Closing on target position now.
Confirmed.
Drop it!
Location confirmed. Objective in range.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Location confirmed.
Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Copy. Moving on target. Got some good here.
Understood. Moving out.
Confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Hello, Commander.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Avenger plotting new course.